I'm always amazed at how big a transition are in China. It's pretty crazy. Today I'm taking a train to go to Hangzhou, and it's gonna be kind of a relaxed day. I've been sleeping close to 12 hours past night after the flight and all the struggle yesterday. So I want to get started right away. I think it's time to board the train. Finally got to the hostel here in Hangzhou. It's the first time I come here, but what I really like so far is that they have this rooftop terrace, which is pretty cool. I'm editing some videos now from yesterday, and I'll see what I do after, but of course the weekend, so I'll see what I do. So I didn't finish the video yesterday, but I wanted to finish it today. It's been kind of a slow day yesterday with that train ride and coming here in Hangzhou. So now I'm here, I'm gonna explore once again because I've been here a few times. I kind of know a little bit the area, although I'm living in a new place now, so it's gonna be different. But if you guys want to see more videos like this, subscribe. Comment below with any thought, question you have, I want to hear them. About trading or whatever. And I'll see you guys definitely in the next video.